You're actually better drinking alcohol for breakfast than you are anywhere close to bedtime, because at least then the body's got 16 hours or so to get rid of the toxins from alcohol, so you can then get a great night's sleep.